This next song is called I've Seen the Rain, and it was written by my daddy, Mr. Jim Moore. He wrote it back in Vietnam about 40 years ago, and I grew up singing it with him at different Vietnam vet functions. It's how I learned how to harmonize and how to love an acoustic guitar. And the way that we recorded it, that was my dad's first time in a recording studio, and he always said singers don't really have to work too hard, and he changed his mind that day. But we did it live, him and I in the vocal booth together, him playing and singing and me harmonizing. One take, straight through. It was really, really a good time. It was really special to be able to record a song with my dad, the first song I ever learned. We hope you like it, and we dedicate it to all the vets out there.
I don't know where I'm going. I don't even know where I've been. But I know I'd like to see them again. Spend my days just searching. Spend my nights in dreams. Stop looking over my shoulder, baby. I stopped wondering what it means. Dropout, burnout, soldier whore. Oh, they said I should have been more. Probably so if I hadn't been in that crazy damn Vietnam War. I have seen the rain. I've survived the pain. Oh, I've known 30 years or so, and I'm just stepping off of the plane. Spend my days just searching. Spend my nights in dreams. Stop looking over my shoulder, baby. I stopped wondering what it means. Drop out, burn out, soldier whore. Oh, they said I should have been more. Probably so if I hadn't that crazy damn Vietnam War. We have seen the rain together. We survived the pain forever. Oh, it's good to be home again. It's good to be with my friends. Oh, it's good to be home again. It's good to feel that way.